popped up toward Brock Holt. Two way. Let's go back out to Guerin.
Thanks, Mike. Since we have Bekah here, we wanted to find out a little bit more about the 50-50 raffle and what you guys have going on.
Yeah, so we're really excited. This is the last home game series that we have here at Fenway. We wanted to end it with a bang, and so we have had a raffle pot going since Wednesday. It's already at about $45,000, and so we're encouraging fans to get online right now at redsox.com/5050, redsox.com/5050. And what we're trying to do to incent folks to buy tickets online and here in the park is anybody that buys a ticket for the 50-50 raffle will be put into a raffle to enter to win like a JBJ jersey or tickets to next season.
Some good stuff.
Really some good and unique stuff that we're trying to just thank our fans with, because as I was saying before to TC, this year we have raised over $2 million with our 50-50 raffle.
Wow.
That's over 50% higher than we did last year, and it's only because of Red Sox Nation. We have the best fans in baseball, and the foundation is only as successful as the fans here in park. So really, really huge thanks to all fans at home that supported the foundation this year.
Thank you for all the work that you do. Thanks for the time, and Mike, we'll go ahead and pass it back to you. Thanks so much.
All right, Renato Nunez, for the second time in as many days, has homered.